Hey guys, welcome to Ultimate Guide. Today I am going to show you how to find the roots of a quadratic equation. So let's begin, let's dig in. We will write C program to find the roots of a quadratic equation. Now we will take some real variables a, b, c, x1 and x2. Then print star, comma, within inverted comma, enter the values of a, b, c. Now remember one thing, the value of a must be non-zero for a quadratic equation. Now write read star comma a b c. Now as you know, if the discriminant of the quadratic equation, that is b square minus 4ac, is equal to 0, then we will get two equal roots. If b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, then we will have two real and unequal roots. And when b square minus 4ac is less than 0, then we will get two complex roots. So we will keep the value of b square minus 4ac in discriminant by writing disc equals to b asterisk b minus 4.0 asterisk a asterisk c. As a, b and c are all real variable, so we will write 4 as 4.0. now write if disc dot eq dot 0.0 within parenthesis, here dot eq dot means equal, then print star comma roots are equal within inverted comma. Now what will be the roots? It will be minus b by 2a and minus b by 2a. So let's write x1 equals to minus b slash 2.0 asterisk a within parenthesis. Next write print star comma, the roots are within inverted comma, comma x1, comma and within inverted comma, again comma x1. Else if disc dot gt dot 0.0 within parenthesis, then here dot gt dot means greater than, print star comma roots are real and unequal within single inverted comma. So x1 is equal to minus b slash 2.0 asterisk a within parenthesis, and x2 will be equal to sqrt, which means square root disc within parenthesis slash 2.0 asterisk a within parenthesis, print star comma the roots are within single inverted comma, comma x1 plus x2 within parenthesis, comma and within single inverted comma, comma x1 minus x2 within parenthesis. Else x1 is equal to minus b slash 2.0 asterisk a within parenthesis, and x2 is equal to sqrt minus disc within parenthesis slash 2.0 asterisk a within parenthesis, print star comma the roots are complex. Again write print star comma the roots are within single inverted comma, comma x1 comma plus I within single inverted comma, comma x2, again comma and within single inverted comma, comma x1 comma minus I within single inverted comma, comma x2. So now we'll just have to complete the if loop by writing end if. Now let's look at this if then else if then else end if statement. If this condition is true, then this statement will be executed. If this condition is true, then this statement will be executed. If none of the above statements are true, then this statement will be executed. Now we will write pause, stop, and end. Now let's run the program. Enter the values of ABC. I will give 1, minus 5, 6, and the roots are this and this. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, then please do like, comment, share, and subscribe. We really need your support. Bye bye and have a great day.